Construction workers and support staff will work feverishly up to the last possible minute to have Investors Group Field in tip-top shape for its Winnipeg Blue Bombers debut Wednesday night. Blue Bombers Vice President Jim Bell said Tuesday the CFL club is prepared for its final dress rehearsal of the season, a preseason clash with the Toronto Argonauts. Now, while the game on the field will be a tune-up, it will also serve the same purpose away from the action as Investors Group Field gets its first big event with its prime tenants.
We're very, very comfortable, and I think to our fans' eye tomorrow night, I think they're going to be very impressed with what they see.
Inside and outside the stadium, construction workers were putting some of the final cosmetic touches on the facility. Concrete was being grinded and sod was still being laid outside the stadium late Tuesday afternoon. Inside, telecommunications was being tested, countertops fitted, and a decorative paneling along the walls that surround the field was being applied. Even the lines on the field were getting a touch-up with a new coat of paint.
We will work right up to the last minute if that's what's required. I can't say enough about the staff and everybody that's been involved. It's been a real team effort off the field to get Investors Group Field ready for tomorrow night.
Winnipeg Transit Operations Planner Alex Regic told The Sun Transit expects just over 5,000 riders on a game day, and as such will have a fleet of 75 to 80 buses operating, a significant step up from the 12 buses that would operate Blue Bomber routes at Canadian Stadium. Fans looking to attend the game Wednesday have been advised to check winnipegtransit.com, WinnipegBlueBombers.com, and InvestorsGroupField.ca for transit, parking, and transportation information. Reporting for the Winnipeg Sun, I'm David Larkins.